Shut that down, EA. Appreciate you. Give it up for EA. DJ EA in the building.
EJEA.
Boom, 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 boom. All right, we want to thank y'all for coming out here tonight. We got a crazy show for you. DJ Dove's birthday party. Give it up for DJ Dove. Gatita.
Yep.
DJ Gatita. YMVS. Conan.
Yeah.
EA. All right, man, listen, we're going to bring you some comedy tonight, some poetry, some just a different variety of a bunch of things going on. So I go by the name of Big Joe New Life. I appreciate y'all being out here tonight with us celebrating. Without any further ado, I want to bring out the shortest Puerto Rican from the Bronx, okay? I mean, my man is super, super funny, so I need y'all to start putting your hands together. Start clapping right now. Start clapping, start clapping. He goes by the one, the only... Imagine! He's your host for tonight, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
Give it up to Big Joe. He makes me look short. I'm only short next to Big Joe. That's it. Okay, thank you, DJ. All right, good. Good looking, bro. I appreciate it. Good looking, thank you. All right, yeah. All right, yeah, you got. All right, shit. All right, thank you. Nah, you can cut it, for real. Thank you. Shit. Fuck. Made me feel like I was inside of a bodega or some shit, yo. Nah, don't. Why is he doing that? We didn't even talk about that. We rehearsed this yesterday. And he said, give it up to DJ EA Retardo. What's up, y'all? A Puerto Rico? Okay. A black people? Okay. White people, black people, skinny people. What? I could keep going, man. Hey, what's up? How are you, man? You was up here on the stage and you just standing there looking all weird. did you see this? Was I the only one that felt like I see something, say something? Was I the only one? I was like, what is he doing up there? He was just there, man, not like this. Oh, this is nice. Look at this. Oh, this is, look, welcome to the secret room. Secret, clap it up for the secret room, yo. This is a nice looking place. Who told you about this place, yo? Who? DJ Dubs? He can't keep a secret, son of a gun. How are we doing over here? Look at this, nice. It's cold as shit outside, right? Can't even smoke a cigarette outside. I smoke cigarettes, yo. You smoke cigarettes now. You don't look cool, yo. You look retarded like this. Where my Dominicans at? I smell some hookah somewhere around there, bro. No Dominicans? The legal ones. The other ones looking at each other. Don't say nothing. No, they got not local. No, they got... This is a strange place. I never heard of this place. What's the name of it? Shh, it's a secret. Ladies, how y'all doing? Lovely ladies. It looks like it's ladies' night right there. Smell the lemmy soul here. It's ladies' night? What y'all celebrating? Y'all celebrating someone's divorce? That's the only shit you guys celebrated. It's like, Becky's, yeah, she's fucking free. Fuck yeah. And then once, what, you know, what's the problem with ladies' night out and you guys are actually, you know, supporting your friend that just broke up with a man is right after the two drinks, all the advice you gave her just goes out the window. She says, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. She's texting him, where are you? I miss you. I know you with your wife, but I don't care. It's just like that at times. I'm not saying you ladies are like that at all, but Puerto Rican people are like that. Puerto Rican people are like that. This is nice. Look, everybody with no mask right now. Look at this. It's been a while since I've seen anybody's face, yo. Has anyone met anyone with the mask on? Like when it first started? That's when you first met him. You met him like this the whole time. You met him like that the whole time. A whole year of knowing someone just by the eyes, yo. It's so strange because now when people are taking off their mask, I had one person say, hey, Anthony, how are you? And I was like, who the fuck is this? They were so excited to see me. Oh my God, I haven't seen you 2 days, fuck that. And I was like, I don't even know who's this person. And then they went like this, you don't know who I am? And I was like, oh shit, my therapist, my fucking therapist. Hi, how are you? My back feels good. You ever done therapy? Have you ever done therapy? Clap it up if you've done therapy. I've done. This is my first time ever doing therapy. And it's the weirdest thing. They do the back thing and all this. I don't know. But I don't think another male should be on top of another male. I don't know. It just feels weird, right? You finally done it. He tells you lay down. And then he's like this. All right, sir. You're ah, but then you felt his nutsacks like right there. Ah, it's like, yo, man, he's always excited to see you. Come on, I got you. I'm like, oh, fuck you, bro. I feel better now. This mic is going in and out, Dubs. This one is going in and out. Appreciate you guys coming out. Give it up. Y'all look very nice. Look at y'all. Now, honestly, ladies, y'all look very lovely. Fellas, only the fellas, clap it up for the ladies. They done this. It took them 8 hours to do this shit, but they made it. They got here on time. They woke up in the morning. All right, let's see. Here you go. One, two. All right, there you go. Preach. This shit is heavy as shit.
Yeah.
The hell? He gave me a dumbbell. Look at this shit. Working out at the same time. So that's what everybody's starting to do now and shit. Everybody's trying to get ready for the spring to come in now, right? Right? You're doing push-ups in your house right now. For no reason. You see your wife is in the living room like this. Cause she has a vacation in August. She's gonna go to Puerto Rico and she wants to be better than fucking Cuquita and shit. It's a competition between themselves. For nothing, cause they go out. They don't wear the bathing suits, nothing. They put a towel, they be like this. Yeah, have a good time. Ladies get drunk. When they hang out, they get drunk. Ladies can hang out, get drunk, and they'll make sure that each and every one of them is fucking safe, yo. They'll take the most drunk one and drop them off at the house. Fellas, you know, you heard this before. You never hear this in your building? The chicks are bringing that lady in and you hear them? Shut the fuck up. I'm feeling nice, bitch. What they do, they drop them off right there at the door. You good? I'm good, bitch. Your girl ain't good. She's like, I'm fucked up. This is bullshit. I love you, bitches. Right? That's all this love. They're the only ones that can say bitches. That's it. We can't say that shit. But like, what? They cut you. No. Among them, you my bitch. And what they do, they put her right there at the door and then they ring the bell, ding dong. And then they leave. And then they leave her there. And then fellas, you look through the peephole, you don't even see her. Because by this time, she's done slid down. Then you gotta drag her in. You ever had to drag your woman in? This is bullshit, yo. She's like this, your mom and dad, I love you. I'm gonna suck your dick. Okay, women are pissed. Fellas, we don't do that shit. Fellas, we don't look out for each other. We don't. Honestly, we get drunk. We drop you off. But there's a distance we're gonna drop you off to. Where you going? I'm going to the Bronx. Aye. I'm gonna leave you right there at 149. Like, yo, take me straight home, yo. Nah, I'm gonna make a left right there in Brooks and buy a Percocet. Fucking bullshit. Fuck out of here, yo. You ever been so drunk your friends do drop you off and shit? And you fucked up? And you be like, yo, good looking. Yo, I appreciate it. And then they take off, whang! And then you stand there drunk and you're like, where the fuck am I? Yo, that's crazy, yo. I think the most drunk I got was Corona, remember? Corona, when we had to, be in the house. How many people got drunk in their house? Fucked up. Yo, we drank like a motherfucker. The liquor store was the only shit open, yo. It was only the liquor store. Yo, one time I got so drunk, I was done. I was in my house going, I gotta go home, yo. I left my house. When I reached the lobby, I was like, yo, I got here quick, yo. Yo. Crazy, yo. Happy birthday, Big Joe. Happy birthday, Big Joe. Dubs, DJ Dubs. It's his birthday also. Any other birthdays in the house? Who? Gatita? Where's Gatita at? Ah, Gatita. For the white people, you know what that means? A kitty cat. That's it, kitty cat. A Gatita, she's a small meow.
Meow.
That's it. That's it. I'm out to check. Who? Carlos Pace? Hey, Carlos Pace. That's what. Pace. That's what I said. Not Pace. I put the T in there. Pace. He's in the house. You in the house also, man. You brought all your jewelry out, yo. You took everything out from the pawn shop, yo. Yo, that PPP. What? People are all, look.
Oh, that's nice. That's nice.
Are you here with your lady? No. Do you have a woman? Yeah. No, he's here at secret room. He's in the secret room. And guess what? Whatever happens here stays here. So I got a big sign in the front. And then when I walked in, anybody walk in and try to pick up a penny? Yeah, those shits is fucking bolted to the floor, yo. It's gonna be fucked up. I was like this, oh shit, a penny. I was like, get all the end of this shit. Doesn't fucking come out, yo. No, the whole fucking The bathroom. How many people here? I can't tell you, you know why? It's a secret. As a matter of fact, bring over. I'm gonna tell your girl. See, and then you know what I'm saying? Yo, and that's what happened. That's what's up. Oh, we got a great show for you guys. Give yourselves a real big round of applause for coming out, for real. Make sure you take care of your waist staff. They're going to be running around back and forth. If you feel a little nudge in the back of your neck, that's just Julio trying to get to somebody. So make sure you take care of them. DJ EA. So what's happening tonight, you got a multiple variety, like Big Joe said. We got singers, we got poets, we got comedians. And we also have, at the end maybe, Joselito the Puppet. It's going to be an amazing night tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Are you guys ready to kick it off and start seeing this entertainment? Say hell yeah! All right, so I'm going to pass it right now to my guy, DJ EA, in the Uno, Dos, and Cuatros. And he'll be bringing out the next artist, ladies and gentlemen. I'll be going back and forth with you guys. Cheers. No drinking and driving. Make sure you finish your drinks, yo. Okay? DJ EA, in the Uno, Dos, and Cuatros.
Yeah.
fin de semana ya quiere salir. La monotonía no quiere seguir. Señorita con delicadeza, me pone loco de la cabeza. Me dice que quiere seguir. Baila conmigo, mujer. Que la noche solamente comienza. En tu mirada puedo ver lo que piensa. Una belleza más. Baila conmigo, mujer. Que la noche solamente comienza. En tu mirada puedo ver lo que piensa.
Baila. Ladies and gentlemen, and now coming to the stage. He goes by the name of 8 Days a Week. He's from Long Island. And we're gonna do something really, really nice for New York City right now. 8 Days a Week to the stage. Make some noise, New York City. Make some noise for 8 Days a Week.
Make some noise. Come on. Let me hear that. Come on. Come on.
Let's go.
Hey. Hey.
Oh, so here we are, the last mama.
Like this.
Hace mucho tiempo te estoy gustando, paso muchas horas con él llamando, pero tú no contestaste el celular. Dime cuántas noches te estás llorando, cuántos tragos te has tomado. Ven conmigo para olvidarte de él. Mami, mándame tu ubicación y yo te recojo en el ambo. Bebé, te amaré con compasión, déjalo del pelo y hagamos el amor. No es necesario una ocasión, una noche de diversión. Te quito un pantalón, te quito un Louboutin, diciembre con calor. Mami, mándame tu ubicación por el iPhone. Ven que te pongo el 4, secreto si quieres movernos. Baby, qué lindo recuerdo, te recuerdas de lo calofrío en tus piernas. Shari, ven conmigo pa' que sientas, nunca he visto a alguien tan perfecta. Te recuerdas de lo calofrío en tus piernas. Shari, ven conmigo pa' que sienta. Nunca he visto a alguien tan perfecta, como tú. Baby, just like you. Como tú. Como tú. Hace mucho tiempo te estoy gustando, pasa muchas horas con él llamando, pero tú no contestaste el celular. Dime cuántas noches te estás llorando, cuántos tragos te has tomado. Ven conmigo para olvidarte de él. Hace mucho tiempo te estoy gustando, pasa muchas horas con él llamando, pero tú no contestaste el celular. Dime cuántas noches te estás llorando, cuántos tragos te has tomado. Ven conmigo para olvidarte de él. Dime dónde estás tú, pa' probarte ese tatu. Girl, I wanna be with you. Vámonos del club, pa' calmarte ese actitud. Girl, I wanna forget you.
Make some noise, mi gente.
Latinos in the building, party.
Latinos in the building. Happy birthday, DJ Gatica. My name is Ocho. Follow me on Instagram, _ADAW_. And have a beautiful night. Drink safe and get lit. Thank
you. That's Ocho, 8 Days a Week, New York City. Make some noise right now. We got Devin Reckless coming to the stage right now. Devin, talk to the people real quick.
What up, what up, what up, what up, what up? How we doing in here? Secret room, what's the fucking vibe? World War III is the fucking vibe right now. Let's go, let's party before this shit is over. Big Joe, what's good? Pace, what's good? Dubs, what's good? Chris, what's good? EA, what's good? DMSB, what's fucking good on this side? All right, so we got school teachers here. We got all type of people in this motherfucker right now. I heard we got a soccer team. Women getting divorced and shit. We got comedians, poets and shit. It's going down. Are y'all enjoying yourself? Are y'all enjoying yourself? We was in the fucking house. We was trying to find underground parties and shit to go to. No vaccination. Only the big booties next to me, though. If you vaccinated or unvaccinated, I don't give a fuck. No, I'm just kidding. My name is Reckless. But I get the pleasure to bring up this lovely young lady from the BX borough. Give it up one time for Katia Zane.
New York City, make some noise.
She's an MC. Let's go. Make some noise for her.
Hands together, hands together, hands
I got
together.
You, boo. I got you, boo. Hold on. Watch out. All her shit is dead. That's what I'm talking about. Let's go, boo.
What's up, everybody? It's your girl, Katia Zane. Shout out to the Bronx. Shout out to everybody out here tonight. And I just want to start off by saying happy birthday, Katika. Uh-oh, uh-oh. Hit it. Thank you, guys. You can find me on all platforms, Katia Zane, K-A-T-I-A-Z-H-A-N-E. Bow. Happy birthday, Katika.
Make some noise, New York City. Make some noise.
Amazing. Give them a big round of applause, yo.
Give her a nice, come on, let her feel it, yo. Fuck it, she came over here telling you that she was gonna fuck you like a hoe and shit. Fucking up fellas with the wife, look, you was with your wife, you was like, oh my God.
You better fuck their husbands like a hoe.
Listen, God bless you, that was awesome. I'm very, yo, look, thank you. The fellas say thank you, that's it. You do what you do. You was entertaining to us. Give her a big round of applause. That was awesome. It was awesome. She was singing that song, My Wife Called. Ah! I totally ignored it. That's one thing I don't need. My wife be listening in the background. What's that? What she said? Oh my God, no. Fellas, you know, fellas, ladies, y'all know y'all do this. You with your lady? That's your lady, right? I'm going to tell you one thing. When your woman calls you, she's not even paying attention to what you're saying or the conversation. You know what she's listening to? Look, yell that shit out. The background! Yo, they tell the whole family, shh, callate. This is how they be in the house or in the car. Shut up. I'm calling Miguel right now. Shh. My wife could call me right now. She'd be like, hey, what's up, baby? Where you at? I'm in a secret room. I can't tell you. Nah, but I'm doing comedy. She'll be like, I don't hear nobody laughing. And if she hears somebody laughing, like the friends, she'll be like, oh, shit, is that Cookita back there? She even knows her friend is here by the laugh, bro. Me, personally, you're like, hold on, I fuck with her. I got a long time with my wife. I fuck with her. I call her sometimes. Like, hey, listen, yeah, I'm in the highway. I caught a flat. What happened? I don't know. There was fucking potholes everywhere. She tells me, back up. Those cars sound close. And I'll be in my hallway. I'll be like, yo, oh shit, let me back up. There's a truck coming. Then I hang up, pow, right there. I'll be like, leave me the fuck alone, yo. Que son jodona. Son jodona las mujeres, yo. For simple shit like this, they don't give you vagina. This little thing right here. Don't pick up your phone. That's it. Look how small, fellas. Don't pick up your phone. No vagina. If your wife calls you, your girlfriend calls you, and you don't pick up twice, you getting shit. You getting nothing. You come home thinking you're gonna get some. Ah, you go right into the bedroom. Yo, nice. She's there, ready. Mira ahí, trepaita, like that. To tease you. And the minute you get close, you can hear the vagina going. The vagina you are trying to hit is out of service. Please go.
It's crazy, yo. And if you don't pick up five times, guess what they call? They call your fucking service. If you got Sprint,
whoever, T-Mobile, they're going to call them. And they'll tell them, man, I lost my phone. The number is this. And then you got this little fucker on the other side, the little Indian. Okay, all you have to do is give me information. If you give me the last name and social security, I can tell you where they are right now. Please press 1. What? What? It seems like he is in a place I can't tell you. Where is he? He is in a secret room. You must find him. I don't know. I can't find him. You liked it, that one, bro. Right? Don't go fucking up my joke, yo. I can see him trying that shit with his wife. Yo, yeah, y'all hit a fucking pothole. Yo. Where you at? Yo, I'm in the FDR. My shit got fucked up. Wah! What's up? Oh, yeah, we're ready. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, give the two artists you've seen that came out tonight so far. Give them a nice big round of applause. That was an amazing moment I had. It's good to... DJ Dubs, it's always good to have something different, right? I love it. Now we'll go back to a little bit more of the comedy scene. Y'all with that? Say hell yeah. Y'all with that? Say hell yeah. Okay, you guys were a little... You guys were a little louder than this side. You guys are with us? You're with the next comedian? Say hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Okay, they pretty loud, aren't you? Let's see what this side can do. You guys ready for your next entertainment, which is a comedian? Say hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Okay, these guys work today. They work today. I can feel it. I can feel two of them need a nap. You need a nap right now. I know you're tired. You're going like this to your neck. Is that your man? Is that your man right there? Yo, give her a rub right here, bro. She keeps looking at you. If your woman looking at you like this, look, right here, you know what that means, fellas? Dale un sobo. Give her a fucking sobo. If not, you're not going to get no. It's the stupidest shit you get. No. All right, is he ready? He's ready? All right.
He's ready.
DJ Dubs and DJ EB. EB, right? EA. Ladies and gentlemen, the next comedian of the night is ready for you guys. Are you guys ready for him? Start clapping your hands from this side. Start clapping your hands from this side. Make some noise on this side for the comedy star, my guy, Jay the Comedian.
Yeah, check, ladies and gentlemen, it's always love. Sit back, relax. Give me some volume on the mic, 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 volume on the mic. Volume on the mic. My name is Jay, ladies and gentlemen. How many of you have ever seen me before? If you ever seen me before, round of applause, round of applause. All right, three people, I better get my shit together, cause don't nobody know me. I thought I was the shit when I walked in this bitch, but I guess not. All right, now round the applause. How many of y'all don't know who the fuck I am? Round the applause. You don't know who the fuck I am? Round the applause. All right, if you don't know who the fuck I am and you grown and you don't have cable, I get your shit together. If you're going and you ain't got cable, get your shit. 1, 2, 3 together. Thank you. All right, now round the pause. How many of y'all deep down on your heart don't give a fuck about me? Clap. If you don't care nothing about me, clap. If you don't give a fuck about me, clap. If you don't give a fuck about me, clap. If you don't give a fuck about me, all right. Anybody clap for that? I don't give a fuck about you neither. I don't care. So guess what? We're even. All right, the mic going. Yo, what are y'all doing about this? Stop playing. All right, beautiful crowd in the house. Anybody married? Clap if you're married. Clap if you're married. Clap if you're married. Clap if you're married. If you're married, you might as well clap. You done did what you did. It's too late. Some of y'all the fucked up. Yeah, hold on. And some of y'all know it. All right. Who's been married a lot of years? Ron Paul's got a lot of years in marriage. A lot of years in marriage. A lot of years. What you got, baby? How many years? Round 18 years of marriage. Come on, y'all. Round of applause, 18 years of marriage. Hello? Is this shit on? All right. Is your husband here tonight? And he right here on a Saturday night. That mean it's working. All right, who's got more than 18 years of marriage? Run for more than 18 years. Well, yeah, more than 18. I'm awesome, y'all. More than 18 years of marriage. Now, listen, look, you got 18 years, man. Look, now, look, do you still love your wife?
She got no ring.
She ain't got no ring.
Puerto Rican, we get married looking.
He said, we Puerto Rican, we getting married. What kind of shit is that? Sweetheart, fuck him. You better get your shit. 1, 2, 3, sing it with me. Together. Get rid of his ass. But ladies in the house, round of applause, she been with the same man 18 years. Round of applause, y'all, clap for that. Ladies, clap for that. Some of y'all can't keep the same man 18 hours. It be over. He called you, be like, it's over. You be like, why? He be like, bitch, you crazy. All right, beautiful crowd in the house. Got the white folks and the black folks and the Puerto Ricans. Puerto Rico! Puerto Rico! I like Puerto Ricans, boy. Y'all talk that Spanish shit, boy. Easy. See, I don't speak Spanish. That's how we know y'all talk about our ass. When y'all start talking that Spanglish around y'all friends, then y'all see us coming, you switch it up to regular Spanish. You talking to your friend. I'm dying the other day. I was telling my friend about the fucking... Good to see you, my friend. I like Puerto Ricans. I'm going to tell y'all some shit y'all did not know. Did y'all know that Jesus was Puerto Rican? That's right. It said in the Bible, it say Jesus will come back like a thief in the night. All right. Yes, I look. All right. All right. Get your G. 1, 2, 3. Sing it with me. Together. What a single ladies. That single ladies in the head. All right. Ron Paul, clap every single. It's all right. Clap every single. Clap it. It's all right. Let me say this, though. All the ladies in the house between 20 years old and 50 years old, and you are single, round the pause, round the pause, round the pause. All right, ladies in the house, and you are between 20 years old and 50 years old, and you are single, let's get your shit together. Get your shit. 1, 2, 3. Because it ain't every man out here. Bitch, it's you. You crazy. Stop going through his phone. Mind your business, that's why you single. All right, beautiful crowd. I like sex, clap if you like sex, clap if you like sex, ladies and gentlemen. Clap for sex, ladies and gentlemen. Clap if you like sex, clap for sex. Sex is good. Use a condom when you're having sex. When AIDS was out here, it was killing people. I was scared to death of AIDS. I was so scared of AIDS, now you're stuck with AIDS in it. Rolades, Band-Aids, Kool-Aid, Gatorade, Ice Shopping, Rite Aid, fuck that. One thing I cannot understand, like men, when we having sex, how can we eat the coochie and then use the rubber? How you gonna eat the coochie? How you gonna put your face all in the coochie? Cause I don't know how y'all do, but I suck that coochie. I suck the coochie. I suck that coochie until your head come through. Your head pop out the coochie, I look you dead in the eye. Ooh! I kiss on the forehead, black, and blow on the coochie. Shout out, I blow on the coochie. Women call me Dr. Eat Your Coochie. I get down. Now, how you gonna do all that to the coochie and then back up and say, let me throw this condom on because there's a lot of stuff going on down here, though. I just wanna make sure that you're safe and I'm safe because I love you. I mean, shit, last night drinking an HIV shake. You still gonna catch it. Gotta eat that coochie. All right, goddamn. I eat coochie. What's up, brother? Hey, sir, do you eat coochie? Sorry?
Yeah.
He's like, yeah. Big bro, Big Red, you eat coochie? You sitting right here, I can't.
Of course.
He said, of course I do. He said, of course, round of applause, y'all. He eat coochie. What's up, man? Oh, you, my full of stuff, I can't mess with you. Father, you eat coochie?
Sure.
He said, like, sure I do, why not? The way he said it, I mean, everybody does it, what the fuck? I mean, why not? Seems to be the end thing now. You ain't coochie, baby? He said, faithfully. All right, round of applause, all faithfully. He said, faithfully, goddamn it. I ain't mad at it, baby. All right, I ain't mad at it. Now, let me tell you something. Now, do you eat the butt?
Nah.
He said, no, hell no. Kind of shit. Kind of goddamn comedy show going on around this motherfucker. Kind of shit you all eat. What kind of butt you talking about? You eat oxtail?
What?
You eat oxtail? What's up, baby? Now, we know you be coochie. No, you be coochie, but do you eat the booty? I don't know what to think, man.
He said, what you think?
You're not my type. I don't know. He was like, what you think? I don't know, yo. He said, hey, wifey, how you doing, babe? That's wifey. You wifey? How you doing, sweetheart? How long you been married, baby?
Excellent.
Okay, now does he eat the coochie?
Every time.
She's round of applause. Every time. Every time. All right, goddammit. She big up and now. All right, now hold on. Does he eat? We want to hear this shit. Yo, who want to hear this shit? Round of applause. Who want to hear this shit? Round of applause. Oh, goddamn. Round of applause. Now hold on. Does he eat the booty?
Everything.
All right. He eat the booty. Come on, y'all. That's all right. He got his shit. One, two, three. Now, all of y'all got to do it. Y'all part it together. He got his shit. One, two, three. That's right. Don't be scared. Come on now. We got them. Come on then. The water's great. All right. Beautiful crowd. Beautiful crowd in the house. Anybody gay? Everybody gay now. Anybody gay? Round of applause, everybody gay. We love you. That's all right. That's all right. We love you. Carpet munch. I'm a lesbian too, cause I eat coochie. Oh, ain't no wrong being gay. Be gay, I ain't mad at you. This how you gonna tell the gay guy in the club, cause all gay guys in the club be in the club looking at each other like this. All gay men, they got the big lips with the eyeballs that lifts that roof back and forth. All gay guys got that little smirk on their face. All gay guys got that little move. They got the same move. When they talking to you in the conversation and they start twice and move forward, that they gonna leave, but they come right back. They be like, oh my God, are you serious? Ah! Oh my God! They all walk up with the head to the left. You know what? If you gay, ain't mad at you. Be gay. We love, ain't no wrong with that. I just wanna say, if you're mad, you know what I'm saying? Don't get mad at me. You know what I'm saying? Cause I love everybody. I just wanna say, as comedians, we talk about black, we talk about white, we talk about Puerto Rican. But there's only one race, ladies and gentlemen, and that's the human race. That's right, that's the human race. Human race, that's right. And the rest of them are Mexicans, goddamn. That's what time out of this. Show me love, show me love. All right, keep y'all seat. One, two, three. Thank you. Hey.
All right, shit. A lot of coochie eating there, right? Give them a nice big round of applause, y'all. Wifey was down.
Everything!
You eat everything! You eat the vagina, the culo, the tongue, the teta, the neck. You eat everything! He eats you up like a fucking sancocho. Look at you. Fucking combo. She's a combo, y'all. Right? Give Jay a nice big round of applause. Give them a big round of applause. Give them applause. You ladies are good. Yeah, having fun. All right. Are you guys from New York? Are you guys? No? All of y'all from New York? What part of New York? Brooklyn. Brooklyn is in. Brooklyn in the house. What? Oh, okay. Is the Bronx in the house? Is Queens in the house? The same people from the Bronx. This is bullshit. Staten Island. Y'all ain't here. No wonder she's tired, yo. Long Island is like 44 miles. God bless you, yo. God bless. Stay focused, yo. Because she's going to sleep. You driving, bro. Who else we got? Do we have?
New Jersey.
I was gonna go there. God bless you. You paid a toll and everything to come here. What part of Jersey?
Bergen County.
She sound white. Bergen County. She's from the white neighborhood. She Latina. She be like, Bergen County. Where's Newark? Is Newark here?
Somerset.
So, ooh, I knew there was one of y'all here, y'all. Yo, Newark is like the Bronx, yo.
Somerset, not Newark.
Not, that was like across the street still.
No,
don't worry.
No? Newark, they steal cars in Newark. I'm south. I'm in the suburbs.
What do you do over there, then?
I'm in the suburbs.
So what do they steal over there?
They steal.
Yeah, you're like, they steal. What do you?
They steal your taxes.
Oh, fucking PPP. Give it a PPPs. Fucking scammers everywhere, yo. Fucking scammers, yo. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, you guys are good. So far, so good. So far, so good. So far, so good. So far, so good. Yeah, no, I know. I'm going to introduce her real quick. Because she comes from all the way from Iowa. Iowa, right? DJ Dubs. Iowa, right? Ohio. 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 Iowa. Ohio. I don't know. I would have spelled the same. I would have, yeah, same word. But wait, listen. Sorry. But she's here in New York now. She's here in New York, and you know what they say, if you can make it here, you can make it anywhere. We always get artists that come from every part of the world, ladies and gentlemen. This one has a love story for New York. There's listen to the words and sit back and enjoy. Start clapping your hands right now. Make her feel real welcome. Feel real welcome. Four. Lynette!
Yo. Not only did you get my state wrong, you got my name wrong?
I'm Puerto Rican.
Lynette, but you can call me Lissette. It's cool.
All right, there you go. Give her a big round of applause. Stop clapping your hands, Conyo.
Hey, let me get that mic. Thank you.
One, two.
One, two. Listen, he's mad. I'm mad. And he's mad that I'm mad. The audacity. And his cousin, who lives in a whole nother country, reaches out to me, doesn't speak English, in my DMs to warn me about him, and this man finds out. And you wanna know what he does? Moves out! Time on my hand, since you've been away, boy. I ain't got no plans, no. And the sound of the rain against my window pane, it's slowly driving me insane. Boy, I'm going down. I'm going down. 'Cause you ain't around, baby. My whole world upside down. Sleep don't come easy. Boy, please believe me. Since you've been gone, everything's going wrong. Look what you done to me. Look what you done to me. I can't stop these tears from falling from my eyes. I'm going down. Wait a minute, no, that's not how this ends. No. I'm going to be fine, and he's gonna come crawling back to me. Why? 'Cause I'm a boss bitch from New York. Well, Ohio, but y'all know what I mean, right? First I was afraid, I was petrified, kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. And I spent so many nights just thinking how you did me wrong, but I grew strong and I learned how to carry on. And now you're back from outer space. You come around now with that sad look upon your face. I should have changed those stupid locks. I should have left you laid the key. If I knew for just 1 second you'd be back to bother me. Okay, now no, walk out the door, just turn around now. 'Cause you ain't welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to hurt me with goodbye? Did you think I'd crumble? Did you think I'd lay down and die? Oh no, not I. I will survive. believe and I will survive. I will survive. Hey, hey. Y'all ever two-step out of somebody's life? Like, literally, like, just two-step out of his life. I heard there's a divorce here. Amen. Reclaim your life. Ha! It took all the strength I had not to fall apart. Kept trying to pin the broken pieces of my broken heart. And then you try to come on back and try to tell me that it's cool. But now I'm saving all my loving for someone who's loving me. Used to see me with somebody new. I'm not that chained up little girl who's still in love with you. And so you thought you'd drop on in and let you come on in the night. And then I'm saving all my loving and you can say goodbye. Cause no, walk out the door. Just turn around now. Cause you're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to hurt me with goodbye? Did you think I'd crumble? Did you think I'd lay down and die? Oh no, not I. I will survive. Oh, as long as I know how to love, I know I'll stay alive. I got all my life to live, and I got all this love to give, and I will survive. Come on, ladies. I will survive. I will survive.
New York City, make some noise, make some noise, make some noise, make some noise for the night.
Thank you.
She came all the way from Ohio to be here tonight.
That girl can sing. Shit, that girl can sing. Give it up one more time for Lynette. Okay, here we go. This is what I'm talking about right now. I don't know about y'all, but the drinks are hitting. That's what I'm talking about. So Big Joe, Dubs, myself, and a few others, we put together this event. Are you guys having a good time tonight?
Yeah.
I'm rocking out right now. I'm sipping just in case the world ends. You know what I'm saying? But I do have the pleasure of bringing up this next brother from the BX Borough. He goes by the name of YMVS Conan! Let's get it, my boy.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Hey, yo, ladies, y'all in here, make some noise! Before I start, I want to say happy birthday to my Aunt Kim. She over there. Happy birthday. I want to say happy birthday to Gatika. I want to say happy birthday to DJ Dubs. Let's turn it up. YMVS, Shampoo, we here. Let's go. Go, 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 go.
Turn up, turn up, it's a party. Turn up, turn up, it's a party. Turn up, turn up, it's a party. Here we smoking Bob Marley. Turn up, turn up, it's a party. Turn up, turn up, it's a party. Turn up, turn up, it's a party. Here she goes. There she go, let her go, but let her know. Hey, hey, turn up, it's a, turn it up, turn up, it's a, turn it up. Club gonna stop when I'm walking. You closing your mouth when I'm talking. My shit be so wavy like dolphin. I be smoking that gas, got you coughing. I be lit, all the way. Turn up in the stash, yo, cause it's the burner. I'm just getting what I earn her. Make a wish like Timmy Turner. Tell them girls to bring their big butt. Cause we party, party, playing flip. If you drinking big, got the bigger. Put that shit together, make it mix. Look at me, I do the money dance. It's like every day I'm having fun again. And a couple shots, you do the running man. My booty shaking in my other hand. Oh yeah, yeah, this the shit. Oh yeah, yeah, I'm feeling rich. Oh yeah, yeah, I caught a lick. Oh yeah, yeah, I got the sip. Hella sands, hands, got a man down. I'm the man, damn, tell your man now. I be cooler, you the fan now. So just turn up, baby, for the back. Turn up, it's a party. Turn up, turn up, it's a party. Turn up, it's a party. And we smoke a bar, let's go. Turn up, it's a party. Turn up, it's a party. Turn up, it's a party. There she goes. There she go. Let her go. But let her know. Yeah. Turn up, it's a party. Turn up, it's a party.
Turn up, it's a party. Hey.
Turn up with your mama. Turn up for your drama. Turn up, cause you wanna. Turn up, cause you wanna. Hella waving, going crazy. Now I'm feeling like a Petrus. It's a movie, grab a lady. Tell your shoulders, we gon' make it. Rose Royce gave him no choice, gave him no voice. He's like, mm-mm. When I hit the pussy, it be so moist. She like, go boy, nigga. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I don't know you, nigga. Stop the rapping, yeah, it's too. Don't get caught up in this boom.
Watch a nigga do a matrix. A party in the basics. Niggas talking through the matrix. I smoke this weed until I'm Asian. I got a vision like I'm raving. Got all the plus of what you facing. I do my thing, it's just a racing. And a party is the matrix. Turn up, it's a party. Turn up, it's a party. Turn up, it's a party. Yeah. There she go. Let her go. But let her know. Turn up, it's a party. Turn up, it's a party. Turn up, it's a party. Hey, oh, make some noise. I go by the name of Conan.
Man, give that young man a nice big round of applause, yo. Show him some love. Show him some love. He was energy out, yo.
What was that?
Give him a big round. I was right here, bro. You never look down. You're always looking up. You're so tall. You miss us short people, yo. I walk right by you. I was like, da, 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 da. And it, yeah, yo, listen. Give Conan a nice big round of applause. I'm about to bring the next artist. Ladies and gentlemen, it's been an amazing night. This next artist right now. Yo, Big Joe. Give Big Joe a nice big round of applause. He's part of all of this, putting this together. DJ Dubs. Give him a couple of minutes real quick. Huh? Gatita, where you at? It's your birthday. What the hell is that, yo? They've been saying that all day. Where's Shampoo? Shampoo is in the house. Where's Shampoo at? All right, cool. People be getting the weirdest name, Shampoo. What's your name? Conditioner. Give it up to my friend. His name is Lotion. Naki New Life. Give it to my boy. March 13th. SOBs. That's a big deal. That's a big SOB. March 13th, right? Ooh, that's yes. If you comedy at the party, and the DJs are always amazing. Top notch Carmelo's. Oh my God. If you're interested, March 13th, lady. Put that low. She's putting it on her calendar. That's what I'm talking about. DJ Dubs, Ralphie Melgado's in. What? Oh, what about DJ EB? I keep fucking it up, yo. EA. Is he a new DJ? How long he been doing DJing? How long you been doing? 5 years? Give that young man a nice big round of applause, man. You're doing a great job, yo. All right, ready? I'm ready. You ready? Dubs, you ready? We ready. Y'all ready? Clap it up if y'all ready. Start clapping your hands right now for your next artist of the night. Start clapping your hands right now for my man, Just Music!
Hey, yo, what's good, everybody? How y'all feeling, man? Hey, yo, where my people from Harlem at, man? How you feeling? Hey, yo, happy birthday, DJ Dubs. You the man, you heard? Yo, Big Joe, happy birthday, man. Let's run it up. Yeah. Hey, yo, shout to Harlem, shout to the Bronx, man. Shout to New York.
Why you wanna play with me, my friends?
Why you never lay with me?
My friends,
why you never
stay
with me?
My friends,
you just move away from me.
Look, cause you doing some that shit. And my whole block told me, miss, you toxic. I got this, I don't chill with women who gossip. Must be on your mind, why you talking about my shit? My friends, and you ain't even know the half. Shorty on the block, and she giving up her ass to my friends. Nothing to say, nothing to do. I was with you, now you outside fucking my friends. Now you really feel the worst for me. Got a nigga asking shorty why she keep hurting me. Damn, I can't do this no more. Got a brother really feeling like he losing the war with my friends. And now you really moving funny style. Coming back and you telling me you love me now. Remember times I saw you when I was running down. Now you ask me, baby, why I don't come around. Why you wanna play with me?
My friends.
Why you never lay with me?
My friends.
Why you never stay with me?
My friends.
You just moved away from me.
My friends.
Why you wanna play with me?
My friends.
Why you never lay with me?
My friends.
Why you never stay with me?
My friends.
Love. love. I move away cause there's a better place. This house ain't a home and I don't wanna live here anyway. Anyway, when this beef is gonna end? Shorty on the block and she outside fucking mine. Funny mamas, you don't know what I go through. Nah, miss, you don't hold the throne how you supposed to. I'm old school, I know you know the way that I hold you. I'ma leave your ass if you think you gon' go through my friend. My phone, she gotta go, she a hoe. On the low, the things I be seeing, I'm like, whoa. Shorty keep blowing up my phone. Block keep saying she gotta go. Yeah, she keep sneaking out on the low. The things I be seeing, I'm like, my friends. My friends. My friends. My friends. My friends. My friends. My friends, my friends. Hey yo, man, that one's for my friends, if you know what I mean, you heard? Hey yo, this next one is for all the women in the building, rocking Fashion Nova, got they Gucci and Louis on and all that. This one is called Fashion Nova. Look. Shake it like that, got that ass from DR. How they make it like that, whoa? How they make it like that, whoa? How she shake it out? See me sipping precipices. I done stepped in the club. The way you shaking been different, and you been showing me love. But put the handy to the side, let me see you. She ain't even got the time, only money on her mind. How she break it like that, Puerto Rican, but she want it like Jamaicans like that, whoa? How she shake it like that, whoa? How they make it, I don't know. If I rip that dress, it's over. Said I'll fuck her back to sober. If she think the night is over. How she shake it like that, she shake it like that. Got that ass from DR, how they make it like that, whoa. How they make it like that, whoa. We got filthy on the head and we got filthy in the back. All these women feel attached just the way that we attack. I know you never seen a girl like this. Pissing on the tongue, beauty marked by the lips. Sipping on that Chris Martin, too sharp, they can't stop them. Caramel, rat heads in my long grips and cute tits is my options. Hey yo, ma, they can't stop them. I guess I'm on my shit. 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 Cause she rock that Fashion Nova. If I rip that dress, it's over. The sober. If she think the night is over. How she shake it like that, she shake it like that. Got that ass from DR, how they make it like that, whoa. How they make it like that, whoa. How she shake it, I don't know. Oh, it's filthy, Yo, I appreciate y'all, you heard? Everybody have a blessed night. Hey yo, DJ Dubs, happy birthday, man.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Guys, it is my birthday. Thanks for coming to my birthday.
Hey, give him a big round of applause, man.
Thank you. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, give that young man a nice big round of applause. Stop playing. Give him a big round of applause. Just music. Just music. Very entertaining, man. Right there you go. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, if you guys are having a great time tonight, make it known. Make some noise. Clap it up. We're going to the next phase right now. All the artists, give them a big round of applause. You had Conan. More? They good? Thumbs up. All right. Shout out Rob Love. Where's Rob Love at? Rob Love in the house. Tonight. The big DJ battle. What? You got DJ Ralph Mercado and DJ Precise. Bam! Oh, that's something to enjoy and watch and sit back and then see these guys' talent. They're amazing with it. They got like 5 records, right, each. What? I do my history. I know where. This is my job, yo. It's my job. Ladies and gentlemen, are you guys ready for your headline of the night? Say, hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
All right. Are you guys ready for your next performance? This is one of the most popular puppets in Instagram. He runs around town. He's a Puerto Rican. I think he's a Puerto Rican puppet, right? He's a Puerto Rican puppet. Ladies and gentlemen, let's start making him feel real welcome so that way he can make his appearance right here. Ladies and gentlemen, he will not appear if you guys are not clapping it up. Clap it up. If you guys ready to see Jose Lito.
Hey. Hey, New York City, make some motherfucking noise. Hey, come on, we can do better than that. I say make some motherfucking noise. You already know who it is. It's Abuela's favorite nieto and your booty's favorite bitch. AKA King Bichotazo. What's good? Where my booty's at tonight in New York? Make some noise. Oh, okay. Celebrity bicho in the building, putis. Celebrity bicho. This is your chance. Where my Cari Frecos at tonight? Make some motherfucking noise. Hey, you see? Cari Frecos always more proud to be a Cari Freco than putis are to be a puelca. It's okay, putis. It's 2022. It's like Planet Fitness around here. It's a judgment-free zone. We ain't judging you no more if you suck a little bitch or I'm just saying, it's cool now. But where everybody from tonight? Where all my people's from? Where the boroughs at? What we got in here? Bronx in the building? Hey! Hey, yo, give it up for the Bronx, y'all. They number one in the whole country. Number one in the whole country. For STDs. It's true. It's true. They don't say the Bronx is burning, pana. But we here, y'all. I'm excited to be here, y'all. I almost died this year. We made it through the pandemic, y'all. Make some noise. We survivors. Anybody catch the coronavirus? Oh, damn. He proud of it. Nowadays, that's just like the new herpes. Don't nobody wanna admit they caught the Rona. Now, I caught the coronavirus, y'all. I caught it. And I know exactly who gave it to me. It was a little puti puti give it here. I'm gonna tell you what happened. I was hosting a party at a strip club in Chicago. I was minding my own business. I was in VIP trying to get jiggy. Next thing I know, these two little morena puti puikivities came into my VIP section. All of a sudden, they started getting like a little bombao smell. I knew something was wrong. I tried to flag for security. I was like, security! Get these putis out of here! But it was too late. I had already gotten infected in it. By the time I got back to New York, I was fully infected in it. For like the first 3 days, I thought I was dying. I was calling my girl. I was like, man! I was like, mira, me estoy muriendo. She was like, you being exagerado. You exaggerating. It can't be that bad. I was like, you don't understand. Me estoy muriendo. I was over here giving my last goodbyes. I'm like, man, listen, if I die, whatever you do, just grant me one last wish. Whatever you do, just don't go through my phone. I'm trying to rest in peace, Buñeta. I don't need this. I don't need this booty cursing me in the afterlife. Shit. But it's crazy though, like going through the pandemic. Anybody had to deal with bill collectors during the pandemic? Yo, the bill collectors really try to hit me up. during the pandemic. And it was fucked up because bill collectors these days, they be trying to act all cool with you. Like when you get on the phone, they don't even be like, hey, this, you know, this is Brian from Spectrum. They're like, hey, Joselito, what's good, my dude? Like, yo, who's this? I don't got the number saved. It's Brian. Brian who? Brian from Spectrum, baby. I'm like, what you want? We in the middle of a pandemic. You don't understand that they cut the bills. I think it's illegal for you to be calling me right now. He was like, yeah, Joselito, but you've been owing this money since before the pandemic. So what you got to say about that? I was like, what you mean, cabrón? I was like, listen, if I ain't have the money before the pandemic, what the fuck make you think I'm going to have the money now? When la cosa tan mala. Your ass gonna have to wait. But now it's crazy, yo. I really did almost die recently. Give it up for me, yo. I'm a survivor. Thank you, thank you. I'm gonna tell you what happened. I was eating Toto, and the booty put me in a leg lock. Booties, you need to stop doing this. That's a dangerous ass move. I was minding my own business, just eating the Toto, right? Next thing I know, this booty put me in a leg lock. And as a carifreco, you only got two moves. You got two options when a booty puts you in that infamous leg lock. You got to try to, like, breathe out your nose and tap out like you in a UFC fight. Booty, I can't breathe for you! Pero tú estás loca. Por poco me morí. Por poco me morí. The only thing worse than that is when you get a booty that's a squirter. You know what I'm talking about? You ever get a booty that just like squirts in your boca? Like mad unexpectedly though. Like you didn't even know this booty had that squirting ability. Because it always comes out of nowhere, don't it? Like booties can never squirt in your boca. All sexy, like it's a motherfucking movie, and there's like music playing in the background. It's kind of like a little water sprinkler squirt. You kind of just rolling in it like it's the sprinkler at the playground, like, ah! It's never like that. Booties always want to squirt in your boca mad aggressively. Like it's a motherfucking super soaker. The shit just come out of nowhere, don't it? It just hits you in that little hangy ball. You know that little hangy ball in the back of your throat? Kind of look like a punching bag. Now you sitting there with your boca open looking like a pendejo, like, ah! Booty almost drowned me, puñeta! Pero tú estás loca! Por poco me morí. Por poco me morí. Telling you, man, these booties be wanting the most. Like recently, right? I was giving a booty 17 pumps of the bichotazo on Abuela's couch. And I had her like this. I was about like 15 pumps in, but I knew I only had 2 pumps left. So I tried to be slick, right? And I jumped out the toto. And I started to eat the toto thing from the back, which seemed like a good idea. It seemed sexy. But you ever try to go do something sexy? And in your head, it was real sexy. But when you went to go do it, it wasn't sexy at all. Because that's exactly what happened to me. I'm eating the toto from the back, right? But the whole time, right? In the back of my head, I just kept thinking, like, my nose is right inside this booty's culo. If this booty fucks around and throws a bell right now, man, hold it! And that's a fucked up way to die. Suffocating from a bell. Like, imagine you just watching the news one day, and I just pop up out of nowhere, and Facebook celebrity Joselito died today. Suffocated from a bell. Nasty puti. Pulia. She needed a pulgante. Telling you, man, these putis be wanting the most. Like, how many putis here tonight like getting choked? Make some noise. Oh, okay. Like during sex, not just out of nowhere. I gotta be specific with these Bronx putis. Now you gotta be careful with these putis that like to get choked during sex. I had a booty recently. Right? She was like, Joselito, choke me. Joselito, choke me. So I'm like, oh, okay, you a puelca, puelca. But it's like you never know how hard to choke a booty, right? Because I didn't know, like, if I should just start choking her a little bit. Or just start choking the shit out of her, like right off the rip. So I took it slow. I started to choke her a little bit. I'm giving her a couple bicho moves. I thought I was doing my thing. Until halfway through, this puti got me mad, right? Because she wanna be like, ah, pero como un hombre, puñeta. So then I got mad. And then I started to choke the shit out this puti. I'm choking the shit out of her now like she just smacked the shit out of my abuela. I'm like, how could you? How could you? And I think it was like a deadly combination of the bichotazo and the choking at the same dang time. Because next thing I know, this booty was like, ah. Ah. Ah, ah. 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 And this booty passed out of me! And I was just sitting there like, damn, booty! I knew it was gonna happen one day! I finally killed the booty with the bitch on ass hole! Oh, hell nah! How the fuck am I supposed to explain this shit? Imagine you getting locked up for that. What you in here for? Kill the booty with the bitch on ass hole. That's right. Ain't nobody playing no pateria games in here tonight. I'll whip out the bicho, use it like a Bruce Lee nunchuck. Everybody getting knocked out. Tell me why this booty wanna wake up talking about. Woo. Woo. Pero que paso? Pero why'd you stop? I was actually liking it. And I was just sitting there like, what you mean, puti? Pero tú estás loca. I was like, listen, puti. I don't know what type of 50 shades of puelca you on. But I ain't trying to go to jail over this toto tonight. I mean, it's good, but it ain't that good, puñeta. Telling you, man, these putis be wanting the most. Like, I had a booty recently get mad at me. Because, you know, I'm a comedian. So I be telling my booties how it is. Booty want to get mad at me because I told her the truth. She gonna be like, Joselito, how you gonna roast me just because I got big hands? All I got is big hands. I'm like, what you mean, booty? I'm like, listen, booty. Don't nobody want no booty with no big old LeBron James. Orangutan looking hands. Like, I'm just saying, puti, you shouldn't be able to grab my bicho, my bolas, my culo, and still have two fingers left over. That's just way too much hand for me. I don't even know what to do with all that hand. I need a puti with little hands. You know, them little raccoon hands. It makes my bicho look bigger.
It's an illusion thing. Speaking of illusions, I know it's tax season. Boothies, how many of y'all got y'all appointment booked already? Y'all going to DR. You getting them new tetas you always wanted. Or maybe it's them new nalgas you've been dreaming about. Which is cool. I tell Boothies all the time, go ahead, go get you them new nalgas you've been dreaming about. Go get you them tetas. Just don't forget to get that new toto to match. There's a new surgery out here, Boothies. It's called toto rejuvenation. It brings the Totinski back to life. Because you know there's a lot of Boothies walking around here with an ugly ass toto. I ain't gonna name no names, but you know exactly what I'm talking about. You got them Boothies, they got that little black ring. That little black ring around the toto lips. It kind of makes the toto look like burnt ping ning a little bit. It kind of makes the toto look like burnt ping ning a little bit. I ain't gonna lie to you. Or sometimes you got them Boothies where like the inside lips kind of hang out lower than the outside lips. It kind of makes it look like the toto threw up a little bit. It kind of makes it look like the toto threw up a little bit. I ain't gonna lie to you. You know what it really looks like? It looks like the toto's wearing them old school cortinas that my abuela used to have in the sala. It's like the toto wearing cortinas. I like to call that totinas. But sometimes it's not even the Boothies' fault. Sometimes it's not even the Boothies' fault she got a stretched out toto. Like she might have had 3-4 kids. One of the kids was a cabezon. Stretched out the toto on the way out. I had one Boothie, she was always blaming her daughter. Like, if it wasn't for this little puerca and her big ass head, I still have a tight toto. But yo, speaking of surgeries, before I get up out of here, New York, I got something special I want to share with y'all. So I took my stimulus check and I flipped it. I went to, oh, you know what? I can show you better than I could tell you. Give me one moment, y'all. I got a big surprise coming. Big surprise, Boothies. Big surprise. I went to DR and I upgraded my bichotazo. I got me a BBL, a Brazilian bicho lift. So, this is what we're gonna do, Boothies, after the show. I need you guys to line up in a single file. And I'm gonna pick according to Puelcanes who gets to suck the celebrity bicho. Hold on, let me put it away. I see Boothies taking pictures and shit in the back. I just got this thing. Y'all trying to make me go viral? Hey, yo, New York, that's all my time. I had a short set tonight. Yo, before I get up out of here, I got to thank DJ Bubz. Thanks for booking me and having me out. Yo, got to shout out my guy, Imagine, man. That's my OG in the game, man. And like I said, thank you to The Secret Room for having me, man. I appreciate you guys.
Give it up to fucking Joselito, yo. Come on, stop playing. Give it up to Joselito, yo. Joselito went ahead. His shoulders bichazo. Saw that shit from DR, fucking. He had a fucking penis, yo. Fucking. Ladies, if you have sex with Joselito and you get pregnant, you're gonna have a Cabbage Patch Kid. You're gonna have a
Yeah, I'm late, I like 9 months, son. Mira, coño. Give him a big round of applause, this fucking guy, yo. Fucking Joselito. What's going on now? We're going into the DJ battle. That's what I heard right now. Ooh, and the after party's upstairs. DJ Gatita, she just went upstairs. She set up already. Ugh. It's going to be a crazy night, yo. Joselito, where Joselito at? He left the building already? Joselito's there. Is Joselito Puerto Rican? What's his nationality? He's Puerto Rican? From what? From what? Brooklyn? He's from Brooklyn? Where is he from? Harlem? Where is he? Joselito's from the Bronx, yo. Some people didn't know this, yo. Some people. Where you live at? Fordham Road? Something like that? Yeah. Where? Burn. He lived in Burnside area. That's where y'all see him over there? Did you guys have a good time? You had a good time? I had a great time watching what's going on now. That was awesome, yeah. Another 2 minutes for the guys. They're setting up over there. DJ Ralph Mercado and DJ Precise. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight you have DJ Ralph Mercado and you have DJ Precise on the line. 5 records each. You guys are the judges. We're not the judges. You guys are the judges. So if the DJ is doing something nice and he's making you feel right, make sure you make some noise. That's how it goes. And we'll have a good time. Y'all with that? Say, hell yeah. That's what's up. Yo, Big Joe. Ooh, that belly's looking pretty big, yo. You was comfortable for a moment. He was letting it out. Don't worry, your wife loves it, yo. As long as your wife loves it. That's what your wife does. Your wife does that to you. When you met your wife, you was looking sexy, yo. You had fucking cuts. Look. He had cuts and everything. And then she started feeding him pernil. Relleno de papas. Capulla. Oh, look. He's going like this. I love all that shit, yo. That's what your woman does, yo. She fluffs you up. That's your gordito. Fuck that. Project Diabetes. No, stop. Diabetes is killing him, yo. All right. Pretty Lou. My guy. That's my guy. Pretty Lou. You ready to start making your way? Yeah. Yo, listen, ladies and gentlemen. You know this man, ladies and gentlemen. He's a legend in the game, in the whole DJ game. He's been around the game for a while. Clap your hands right now. As he makes his way to the stage. A legend in the motherfucking game. Fucking DJ Lou in the Uno. My brother. Round of applause. Thanks a lot. You guys had a good time with y'all. Follow me on the gram. Imagine Comedian. Gracias, ladies. Have a good time tonight. It's yours.
Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Imagine right here. How y'all doing, everybody? Make some noise. So in case you've been living under a rock and you don't know who I am, let me introduce myself. My name is Pretty Lou. I represent the almighty heavy hitters. I also represent my brother Fat Joe, the whole Terror Squad. You know who that is. I'm his hype man. And I'm also on the number one station in New York City, Hot 97. And I'm a 7-year cancer survivor. So before we start this, to the people that really don't know me, if they don't listen to radio or whatever, I've been in the game for 25 years. I've been the voice of the streets and I've been doing these clubs. I'm booked almost every night, you know, hyping all the crowd up and everything, doing stages from the Barclays Center all the way to LA to the Staples Center. you know, I have a nice history of being on this microphone. And I also have a history of working with DJs and all that stuff. I'm from Brooklyn, New York. Shout out to anybody from Brooklyn in here. Shout out to the Boogie Down Bronx, too. You know what I'm saying? But shout out to all the five boroughs, of course, New York City. And real quick, before we start this, I just want to let y'all know one thing. When I mentioned I'm a seven-year cancer survivor, if y'all didn't know, for 7 years I've been fighting for my life. I had LGL leukemia from 2014. And 2 years ago, it almost took my life. I fell into a coma. And I'm still fucking here. That's the best part. You know what I'm saying? And a little plug-in real quick. April 20th, I don't know if y'all know, I've been doing a concert for the past 3 years. Then pandemic happened, so my concert's back. April 20th. The Pretty Lou Birthday Charity Concert that goes down in Irving Plaza, and all proceeds go to the Morgan Stanley Children's Hospital, and it also goes to Columbia University of Cancer Research. So please, I would love for y'all to be there. Let me tell you the lineup real quick. Fat Joe is performing. Me Love is performing. Dream Doll is performing. I'm gonna tell y'all a little thing. Tory Lanez is performing. French Montana's performing. Meek Mills is performing. But don't tell nobody. I didn't say them names yet. Only y'all know. But thank you for having me. I'm not a comedian. I'm just going to try. So real quick, tonight, we got a special contest going on. Shout out to my brother DJ Dubs for putting me in this spot. But I'm going to keep it real. He tricked my ass. I didn't know I was going to be a judge tonight. I know these two fellas. These guys been my friends for over 20 years. And one of them is one of my heavy hitter brothers. That's the bad part. So, Dubs, I got you on that one. But I'm the special guest judge, but I need your help. Because then it'll ease me off from getting beat up later on tonight, all right? So, we have a special blend contest. First of all, let me introduce the first DJ. Right here, he goes by the name of DJ Ralph Mikado. Make some noise. Hold on. Make some noise for DJ Ralph Mikado. Y'all sound like he owe you money. And then the next DJ who he's battling is no other than the heavy hitter himself, DJ Precise. So, here is the rules and regulation. There are no rules. And whoever judge, that means I'll be judging, but you guys are going to be helping me out. And you guys are going to help me pick the winner. So, this is how we're going to do it. Let me get into what we have to do, right? Who's first? You guys, is that Ralph? Ralph McCarter's go first, all right? So this is how we're going to do it. Let me get into this. So you guys are going to do five. You guys, oh, man, how you calling me at this time? You guys are going to do five original pre-recorded blends each. Five pre-recorded blends each, okay? You guys are ready? Ralph, you ready? So this is round number one. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Ralph Mikado, y'all.
If you having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. I got the rap patrol on the gap patrol. Folks that want to make sure my cast is closed. Rap critics to say he's money cash holes. I'm from the hood, stupid, what type of facts are those? If you grew up with holes in your zap toes, you celebrate the minute you was happy, yo. I'm like, fuck critics, you can kiss my whole asshole. If you don't like my lyrics, you can press fast forward. Got beef with radio if I don't play they show. They don't play my hits, well, I don't give a shit, so rap mags trying to use my black ass so advertisers could give them more cash for ads, fuckers. I don't know what you take me as or understand the intelligence that Jay-Z has. I'm from rags, the richest niggas, I ain't dumb. I got 99 dollars, but a bitch ain't one.
All tonight. That's Rob Ricardo. Make some noise. Next up is my brother, but he ain't my brother today. We just, you know, I'm just a judge, you know, all that. Nah. DJ Precise.
Whatever. See, this goes out to my BX crew. Put your hands up in the air if you feel me. Crush them all day, crush them all night. Treat them just like old.
Are you ready?
Alright, that was DJ Precise. So we're gonna do it like this. We're gonna do it like the verses, right? Every time they play a song against each other, we decide which one won, alright? So let's do it like this. That was the first round. Ladies and gentlemen, who goes to the first round? Does it go to Ralph Ricardo? Make some noise. Or does it go to DJ Precise? All right, round one goes to Ralph Mercado. Make some noise. All right, so it's 1-0. We doing 10 blends. All right, ready? Let's go to the second round. We doing five blends.
Can I hear the rhythm of my temperature rise? If you leave me, I could die, I swear. You are like the oxygen I need to survive. I'll be honest. The loving, they don't leave me. I am so obsessed.
Shout the call of pace, baby. Let's do it.
You are my love, my chemistry. Open up, make I see gold. You're my love, one sense. If you make a bad man sing, oh,
okay. I now DJ Precise.
Baby, ya yo me enteré. Se nota cuando me ve. Ahí donde no has llegado, sabes que yo te llevaré. Dime qué quieres beber. Es que tú eres mi bebé. Y de nosotros, ¿quién va a hablar? Si no nos dejamos ver.
Yo soy Dolce, Dolce Pulgar. Y cuando te lo quito, después de los party. Las copas de vino, las ligas de Mari. Estás bien suelta, yo de safari. Tú me ves el culo fenomenal. Pa' yo devorarte como animal. Si no te has venido, yo te voy a esperar. En mi cama y lo voy a celebrar.
¡Qué rico, 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 rico!
All right, that was round number two. Does it go to DJ Ralph Mercado? Make some noise. Or does it go to DJ Precise? All right, fellas, it's 1-1. Besides one round two, make some noise. Now we going to round three. Mercado, you ready?
What we gonna do right here is go back. Way back. Back into time.
She was fine. The girl was from the project. She had long brown hair and a body beyond compare. She had a boyfriend.
If y'all want to dance, y'all can get up and dance, baby.
Cause she wanted to be with me, so we'd have to set her free. And when I hear her name, I swear I hear the wind blow. It drives me insane. I'll never let her go. Never let her start to laugh. Cause I'm so afraid of crying. And I'm dying to see her once more. Be her, the most beautiful sight I ever.
Already? Nah, we got to do it. Listen, I'm sorry. We got to do the five because that's the only way we decide a winner. You can't do it. You got to do the five. You got it. All right. Precise.
Precise.
Hot shit. Check it out. Check it out.
Ladies and gentlemen, round three. Does it go to Ralph McCarter? Make some noise. Or does it go to DJ Precise? Hey, Ralph, you're 2-1. You're 2-1. This is round number four. Ricardo, you ready?
Una mujer que le guste guayarla, que no sea eso si le guste bellaquear, que le guste el. Échate pa' acá.
If Ralph wins this one, it's over.
Una que le guste guayarla, que no sea eso si le guste bellaquear.
If Precise tie it, we got one more.
Échate pa' acá pa' ponerte bien bellaca. Pa' ponerte bien bellaca. Pa' ponerte bien bellaca.
Hi. Now remember, if Ralph wins this one, it's over. If Precise ties it, we get one more. Precise, you ready?
Leo RD, la insuperable.
You never know. You never know what's going to happen. Ladies and gentlemen, do you think Ralph McCarter won this round? Or do you think DJ Precise won this one? You want one more? We got time? Fuck it, let's do one more.
Beba y agua pa' la seca, todo el mundo en patilla en la discoteca. Beba y agua pa' la seca.
Rob Love, baby, let's do it. Y'all ready? Everybody hands up.
Beba y agua pa' la seca.
Hey, hey. Let me start this. Now is DJ Precise.
Heavy hitter.
Precise.
Papito no canta, gata. Tú te puedes ir del party. Papito no canta.
Altamira music.net.
Tú te puedes ir del party. Aquí no se hace tan bulto ni bla bla bla.
El rey de la noche.
No tiene money bla bla bla.
This is the bonus round one more time. Ralphie McCarto. Hold up. Or does it go to DJ Precise? Ladies and gentlemen, your winner tonight, DJ Ralph McCarto, y'all. But at the end of the day, they're both winners. So make some noise for both DJs. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Pretty New Heavy Hitters, baby, the hottest MC in New York City. Thank you for having me. Now the after party is upstairs. Go have a good time. I'll see y'all later. Good night.
Guys, I just want to thank everybody for coming out to my birthday party. It's Gatica's birthday party. It's Big Joe's birthday party. Like, I got the Bronx in here. I got Harlem in here. I got Queens over there. I got Long Island over there. Jersey's right here. We got Brooklyn all the way over there. But right now, we're going upstairs to Margarita Saloon. Everybody's free to the after party. EA, drop.